This is kind of awkward.
As y'all can tell by the title, today we're finally doing a nursery tour. I put on my Instagram, I was like, what y'all want to see first? And everybody was like, I want to see their boys' room. So that's what we're doing today. So this is like what we're working with. Yeah, this is like the basics of it. And then I'll just go ahead and start getting into detail. When you walk in, you obviously have his sign right here. It says, welcome to my crib. How cute. His rug, I want to say my mom, yeah, we went and got this from Ross. And it really was not that expensive, especially for the size. So yeah. Then right here at the door, he has this basket. It usually has all of his blankets in it rolled up like that. But at the moment, they're being washed. And then his books. And we're also going to put another bookshelf right here to put his books on. He also has the rest of his stuffed animals in there. Then we got his crib. His grandparents got him this crib. And I don't know if it's from Walmart or not, but I'm pretty sure it is. And of course, it's adjustable. And I think this one goes all the way up to twin, or it goes up to a bigger size bed. I know that, not just toddler. Then we have the rest of his stuffed animals. His Uncle Judah got one. I got one. His grandma got one. And then his Aunt Lisa got one. I did his 1 minute pictures, and it was literally like a week late, but I did them today. Then we got this sign, and I'm not completely sure where this sign is from. I want to say Ross, but I'm not sure about that one. Over here, when we change him in here, I just keep his stuff right there and change him in his crib. Then you have his dirty clothes basket. Then you come to his closet. Y'all, not too much on his closet, okay? So we have this little shelf right here. This has all his towels, big socks and shoes from when he grows into them, washcloths, sheets, miscellaneous stuff. We have a carrier, the little shield for when you're in the car. Yeah. Stuffed animal. This basket has grandma made him. All this is newborn stuff that he just grew out of. Like, I went through it today and I'm so sad. Then you have like stuff that needs to be thrown away. Then we have lots of storage stuff. So these are diaper cakes from his second baby shower. So we have a surplus of diapers right there. All his wipes. We have all these are ones. These are ones. And he just got into ones. That's why I'm saying that. And then we have more bags of diapers. This play thing that his, I think Uncle Judah got him that. And then he has more play stuff like for tummy time. All this is like his clothes that I haven't like went through. Or like some of his thicker stuff that's hanging up. And then like I said, we have more diapers and stuff back here. Right behind the door, we have his name sign, this arrow, and then this bookshelf. And it has my ultrasound on it and this little plant. His curtains are like sheer. They're like really cute. But then we go down, we have this rocking chair. This is from Amazon. Then we have this plant, and it, my mama put it in there like this little basket, but it's like way too big. All right, moving on, we have these little animal things. I really don't know where these are from, but I'm pretty sure you can find them probably like Hobby Lobby or Ross, anywhere like that. So we got the elephant, the cow, and the giraffe. And the cow is his daddy's favorite part, so we love that. We have this like ultrasound picture, and then like everybody at my first baby shower signed it, and it was just so sweet. For the rest of his dresser, we have like this block thing. It has like the alphabets and all that stuff. We got two animal things, and they like roll. I think that is like so cute. So we got a giraffe and an elephant there. I did not realize like they match like that, but that's actually really cute. A plant, and then he has this nightlight. This usually stays on, even though he doesn't sleep in here. At least at nighttime, he sleeps in here maybe during the day and naps. I just find it really cute to keep that on. Just if we come in here, we'll feed him, do his night feeds in here sometimes. In his dresser, pretty much, it's organized by what's in there: bibs and burp cloths, hats and receiving blankets, and his other Bobby cover. This is like 9 months and stuff. These are all his socks and like his everyday wear, like his jumpsuits and the little basic onesies he has. Most of this is long sleeves and then outfits that go together. And then this is like 6 to 9 months. Then you come to his name sign. I love this so much. I don't know where my mama got it, but I know she ordered the name sign. I believe off Etsy, and it came with that piece and this piece right here that says his middle name. Right here we have his other window, and this was his bassinet, but the mattress, his dad's sister gave us this, and the mattress was messed up, so we didn't end up using it. We got him another one, which is completely fine. Then we come over here. These are his clothes that just got washed, so I have to put those up. And then he has a Hello Bella subscription, so it comes with like a whole bunch of packs of diapers every month. And so I just opened one, and I didn't realize that I ordered like the two same ones back to back. So like I didn't change anything from last month. So yeah. And those are all size ones, which is really good. Then you come to his like bookcase. So at the top, we just have this really cute plant. It's plants everywhere, y'all. We have this Welcome to the World sign. This is his navel from where it fell off. I'm going to do a scrapbook with all his stuff. He has this piggy bank, which is so cute. Plant. And then you get right here. This is where all his bath stuff is and like personal care, I guess. Got that. And then like a big set like that. Lotion and just more personal care items. Then you come right here, his middle name sign, and then the rest of the month he's up, I think. He has the rest of the month signs and then all these little knickknacks that are so cute. In here he has the rest of his bath stuff, like some toys and more lotions and stuff, and then his random diapers in there. Then he has his little other piggy bank. Then down here he has Noah's Ark and this little My Answered Prayer sign, which is so cute.